Hi there, this is Sean Jordison, and we are going to learn how to unlock a secured PDF. Before we begin, you'll need the following: Adobe Acrobat and Google Drive, which you can get by signing up for a free Gmail account. When a file is secured, most editing features will be disabled, which can make applying accessibility formatting difficult. Let's open the document in Adobe Acrobat first. We can see the file is locked because the word secured is present in the document title, which is located in the top left corner of the file. Secured files generally come from a publisher or an article. In order to unlock a secured PDF, we're going to ensure the document is in our Google Drive. Open the file by clicking it. It will open in a web browser. We're going to use the web browser settings to unlock the secured PDF. So let's try it out. Open Google Drive. We are going to use Chrome for this demonstration. Open the file by double-clicking it from Google Drive and view the file in the browser. Click the print button in the preview window of the browser. This can also be done with the keyboard. On Windows, press Ctrl P. On Mac, press Command P. Under Destination, use the Change button to save as PDF. Save the file with the name as unlocked. Open up the file in Adobe Acrobat, and we can now see in the top left corner the word secured is no longer there. This means that we can edit the file. You just learned how to unlock a secured PDF. Thank you for watching.